Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Screwballs puzzle. You've seen this version of the Screwballs puzzle before. It's made from PLA plastic, and the object is to take it apart. If you want to make this puzzle yourself, you can download it from my print it yourself page, but you can also buy it with Puzzle Master. I made a 3D printed wood version of this, and Puzzle Master Canada, they bought a batch from me which I've 3D printed, and you can buy it at the website puzzlemaster.ca. So Screwballs is a puzzle with four balls and six rods, and it's taken apart by twisting the rods, and you twist them gradually outward. You see, its parts go apart until the rods come out. And it comes apart like this. And what you're seeing here is that we have five types of 3D printed wood. We have birch, blackwood, mahogany, greenwood, and oak. And my question to you is about color combinations of these colors of wood. When you have some puzzle like this where you need five colors of wood, this is an obvious combination. But if you have only two colors needed for your puzzle, which two colors would you take? Or if you have only three colors, which combination of three would you take? Or if you have four colors, which of these five colors would you leave out? Thank you for watching.